God bless you all. Have a blessed day. Yeah, I'm very thankful Pastor Andrew. He's my mentor. He's the one who lead me and teach me quite a lot of things in spiritually and character wise. Yeah. Oh, and thank you, Pastor
Fuman.
Pastor Fuman, for inviting us to come here to share. Okay. As for me, I want to share about my testimonies. Actually, I'm a former gangster. I'm a drug dealer, and I do all sorts of, rookie things. It's very funny, and it's not worth it at all. Really. It really wastes my time and everything. And you see my tattoo, but now become a trademark. Yeah, praise the Lord. Thank you very much. Because like everything happens is have a purpose in God's plans. Yeah, as for me, I know God when I was 14. I really hope that I can know God earlier than I was 14. Something like maybe below have a nurturous family of God, or maybe below 12, or lesser than that, as early as possible. Really, because my life rather with no guidance. Actually, have our parents, but no time for us because of words, busy, and it's our fault. We mix with the wrong crowd, have fun outside and doing all sorts of things. After that, I create troubles, everything, and fall into prisons. And God really stretches out His hand and touches me by His love, give me a peace, shalom. When I will rest in prison, I sleep, I pray, I attend service for 3 to 4 times. I change my mentality, my characters, my bad characters, renew. Just like eagle, eagle every 40 years need to renew, but I still young, I'm young eagles now. Okay. So I renew my life and give me a good mentality as well, because it makes us think in our life. Like what Pastor Andrew said, we saw, okay, we need to do. Am I right? If we saw like some other people's or just passerby, so giving some comments and without stretching out hands, we won't have anything and nothing will be happens, because life is like this. God created us as the Christian brothers and sisters. We need to stretch out our hands to help those fallen people to stand up again and let them understand the love of God. Okay? As for me now, I'm very blessed because I got a good mentor, a lot of care, love, guardians, and I'm doing sport. I'm a personal trainer. I organize my own company as Best Corp. This is my t-shirt. Okay, although it's not very nice, but it's very unique to me because it symbolizes of whatever I like and it's my passions. Thank you. And I'm helping out all those like ex-offenders in my team because we're going for fight. And I'm helping pastor to helping all those people have violence issues. Okay, violence issues that mean you have a bad temper, you know where to mess out with them, you don't know where to explode it, but you can come in for me, I teach you something. Okay, very easy, because fight, you can learn discipline. You can discipline yourself, your characters, and your ideas. Because for fight, you need to train a lot, that's called discipline. When it's the range of training, you listen to command, listen to the instructors, okay, and proper technique and training right. With the proper routine, everything will make you become a better person. In fact, that you can be a best fighter without fighting outside there. I can make you fight in the ring. Yeah, because next week, my team and I are going for a fight at Santa Kung Fu Federation Hall. We go for a Chinese, so-called Chinese mixed martial fight. Yeah, our team, I have 6 participants. I'm go for the fight, so you actually can go there and visit us and see if you have bad temper issues. Yeah, and for now, I just can share with you here because Pastor is my mentor, he needs to guide me for more things. In future, you can listen to Pastor Andrew's words more and actually you can seek for Pastor Andrew's advice. Okay, and lastly, I just want to share verses. Luke chapter 6, 38. Can everyone turn to that? Oh, is everyone there? Thank you. I know now the technology behind that, all the phone, right? Thank you. And books. Yeah, for me, I like to bring phone and book. So, okay. Okay, so you understand this, you see. Okay, if you give, you will receive, as Pastor Andrew told me, and the Bible said, okay, your gift will return to you in full measure. Full measure means everything. Like you give 10, you will receive 10 back and even more. Understand that? Okay, full measure, you will lack of many things. And press it down, shake it together to make room for more. The idea of this is more. Okay, and running over, overflow our life, unceasing fruitfulness. Okay, unceasing grace, fulfill our life, love, care, everything. So you keep us, keep people, keep those who need you, your help, your love, and care. You'll be blessed. Really, our life will be different. Yeah, because the idea and concept really will be blessed in future, now and everlasting. Okay, thank you everyone. Thank you for Pastor letting me share. Thanks a lot.
So that's what we have been doing.